Hello, everybody. This is Jyoti.
Hello, everybody. This is Shruti.
Yazza.
How are you?
Yeah. How am I?
How are you? Yes.
How are you?
Yeah. I'm more than very good. And more than you, I want to know what song are we reacting to.
That's so,
why I'm just...
No, I'm very excited about this because I know the song. It's not... I've heard it. I've heard the original. But I love the original so much that when he dropped this unplugged version, I was like, chalo, we have to react to this. Now I have a new version of this song.
So who is he?
He is Akul. I don't know if you've heard of Akul. Akul on the beat. Yeah. Anyway, he's this very cool Punjabi singer. He usually releases his music with viral originals. And he became quite popular with Lal Bindi. I don't know if you've heard Lal Bindi.
Lal Bindi, I've heard. Yeah.
That's his song.
But naam bhul jaate hain yaar. Haan.
Okay. Haan. Then he followed it up with many hits, and Lal Chunariya also happened. So this song, it's called Bahana, and he released it during the lockdown, and I loved it. I think it's a romantic track that he kind of is like saying ki mujhe koi bahana bana ke mil mahiye, you know. So very, very cool song, very easy to listen to, and just a good vibe. So I played it a lot on my show, and now he dropped the Unplugged, and I'm most excited because lovely song plus Unplugged, I love it already.
Oh, very nice. So but the Unplugged version he's released like right now, and this was the original
right now
version, lockdown. Okay,
original version was cool. Like 6-7 months ago, and I think it's got some 30-40 million views. I don't know. It's a big hit. And I mean, a lot
one
of...
One day decided, Unplugged banate hain.
Yeah. Whenever Akul drops a track, I know it'll be a hit. He's just got that smooth, chill vibe I like. So I think this will be a nice introduction to Bahana for you.
Chalo, sunte hain? Yes?
Yeah? Okay. Chalo. Yeah. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, play.
what you mean. Oh, right? That's such a beautiful voice. And the song is so nice. Kalli kalli ni karna chill mahi. Oh, it is so beautiful. I want to listen to it again.
Exactly. You're just like, repeat. You know, when I heard the original, I was listening to it for weeks. And every time it would come on, I'd be like, I'd be dancing in the room. I'd be smiling in the car.
Yeah. It's got such a sweet feel. Like, you know, the kind you can actually listen to the song and it can fit into any situation of the day. You can just like, and you'll just have a smile on your face and you're just like,
I love it. So Akul's just got this vibe, man. You've got to listen to more of his stuff.
I can't.
Because I've heard
his voice.
How beautiful it feels, no?
When there's a really good artist and you know, when he's already got a lot of new stuff out, but you just discover him fresh. So when you do that, there is suddenly like a new world that is opening up to you. Yeah. And you're like, wow, I can listen to so much new music and all. I'm sorry to say, you've already discovered all his music. So this doesn't apply to you right now. But thank you for introducing me. Because now suddenly I'm like,
I love it. I love spreading the joy like this. But, you know, he was discovered by Mohit Suri is what I've heard. And I mean, I'm not surprised. Mohit Suri is known for discovering and then pushing forward, you know, good talent. So he's been releasing hits nonstop. I'll send you all the songs.
Please. Yes. You know, I'm going to stalk him a little bit. Like, suddenly I'm going to be listening to all of his songs and humming along.
Yeah. He's so good. The one thing I missed in the song is his takya kalam, as you would call it. He always starts the tracks with Akul on the beat. Yeah.
Oh.
You'll see in all his songs. But brilliant. Yeah. I like this version. You know how like Kangana was such a big hit, Dr. Seuss ka?
Yeah.
And then the acoustic was released, and the acoustic was even a more big hit. It was just massive.
Yes.
This is giving me the same feels. Bahana to hai hi awesome. Iska unplugged now. Repeat pe jaane wala. Loves it.
Yeah, okay. Chalo, theek hai. Repeat pe abhi main sunne ja rahi hu. Please like and subscribe. And I'm sure you loved this video. So please share it. And definitely, wo like wala button, wo aise hi show ke liye nahi hai. Usko hit karo, okay?
And check out Ms. Bhola's YouTube channel linked below.
Wo bhi show ke liye nahi hai. Jaake suno. Great.
Bye. See you in the next one.